Call them out one at a time. Third base. You guys can alternate. Rufio, you go first. Right here. Boom. Take it out. Boom. Going back. Timing. Good. Right here, buddy. Yeah. Good. Next guy, go ahead. Put it on. Just go on this side, then, guy. Go on this leg. It's too far. Right. Step up. Step up. You got it. Show him. Boom. Here we go. You don't want to be early. So break a little later, Mitch. Timing right there. Just go like this, you won't pick anybody off. Because look, it doesn't look like I'm pitching. So practice at home. See how I'm still balanced. It's hard. But you get good at it, you'll start nailing guys. The same for the lefty at first base. The lefty goes, nobody's cool. Because it looks like he's pitching. Maybe we get our butt a little farther forward. Try to get your butt more. Okay, we're gonna finish and fix the first base. You guys at first base? First base, guys?
That's the first.
No, first base. Yeah? Count out loud, everybody, once he comes set. You went on the L. Hey. Okay, come on. It's ready. U, C, L. You went on the L again. It's ready. Come on, give me a hold on. All right. Relax. Go down. You guys count out loud. Go ahead. Partner at catch. You need to work on this stuff. So we pick the second with our partner, okay? And then the other thing, what we do is right now I'm playing catch. I'm out there. I got my partner. The three things we're working on. Watch my hand position. It goes right to the heel. Let me see if I can get a good one. Ready?
No, 3 seconds.